But Obama is working, man. I think my favorite thing that he's done is actually cracking down on the credit card companies. Oh, man, that was overdue, wasn't it? Because I owe these people a kidney. So can I tell you, my Visa card is charging me 28% interest.
Yeah.
I'm only making the minimum monthly payments. The idea that I'm gonna be debt-free anytime soon, priceless. That's why I love that Capital One commercial. What's in your wallet? Nothing. Let me tell you, times are so tight, I'm actually trying to get financial tips by watching reruns of Good Times, okay? That's where I am. And you know what really gets me? They keep saying that the financial crisis was caused by the housing crisis, right? And the housing crisis was caused by people who wouldn't pay their mortgage. What? That's like saying slavery was caused by people who couldn't run fast enough not to be caught. Are you kidding me? I mean, we all know what caused the financial crisis, don't we? Right? It was the failure of our education system. George Bush went to Yale. Former Treasury Secretary went to Harvard. The former chairman of the Federal Reserve went to Princeton. If that's what we get for our Ivy League education, community college is looking better and better. I mean, really, it don't take but one math class to figure out you can't get something for nothing. And when you do, it's called stealing. For me, the worst part of the economic crisis that we're going through right now is hearing about the layoffs, right? That really bothers me. Because, you know, I used to work at a really big company, right? I used to work in the corporate communications department. I used to find out about layoffs before everybody else, but I wasn't allowed to say anything. So the best I could do was hint. Like, hey, I hear you're buying a house. I wouldn't do that. Might want to put that on hold. I was actually supposed to get laid off from my job, but I found out about it, beat him to the punch, went out on disability. Carpal tunnel's a bitch.